And just in time for summer fun, Salt Lake City today made it a lot easier to enjoy non-motorized boating on the Jordan River.
As news specialist Jed Bowe reports, the city opened three new boat ramps. He's live right where he likes to be, along the river. Jed?
Exactly. We're here at the Gadsby Trailhead, where North Temple crosses the Jordan River. And this new non-motorized boating ramp is going to be an incredible asset for anybody who enjoys floating the river or wants to give it a try for the very first time. Salt Lake City Mayor Erin Mendenhall and some of her team launched their canoes and kayaks to celebrate the opening. Many residents have been asking for more ramps and better boating access for years because it hasn't always been easy to get down to the river. The ramps make the river more accessible to everyone and will raise awareness for preservation and help residents connect with nature. City Council member James Rogers canoed this river 30 years ago for a Boy Scout merit badge and says limited access made the river scary at that time. He says this project opens up a lot of new exploration of nature in his district.
I'm grateful for all of this great opportunity and money that's being funded to the west side that needed to be done. And I'm excited to get on the river, so let's just make it short and sweet and get out on it.
Getting into the river is going to be easier than ever. Cement, not mud. People can walk. Kids can access it with their parents, hopefully safely, wearing life jackets, going into boats.
The three new non-motorized ramps are located at the Fisher Mansion at 200 South, here on North Temple at the Gadsby Trailhead, and at 1800 North off of Redwood Road. Funding for the project came through the Governor's Office of Economic Development, Salt Lake County, Rocky Mountain Power, and Salt Lake City taxpayers. Salt Lake County also plans 12 new boat launching ramps up and down the river corridor sometime within the next year. So canoeing and kayaking all of a sudden become a much better option for outdoor activity starting right now, guys.